I wonder what's in mommy's purse. Chicken nugget.
Brianna, did you steal my purse?
No.
I really hope you're telling the truth, because if you don't tell the truth before the timer runs out, you'll die.
Okay, I took it.
I'm glad you told the truth. Now remember, never lie, because it's very dangerous, okay?
Okay.
Brianna, has Jake came to school yet?
My boyfriend Jake? No, I haven't seen him yet.
Hey, baby.
Jakey!
Are we still on for our date tonight?
Of course.
Jake, you are so funny. It's just like you could get any girl in the world and you chose Brianna. anyways, I gotta go. I'll see you later, babe.
Okay, bye, Jakey.
Hey, Emma. Do you have a crush on my boyfriend? Because you were acting like a total pick-me when he was around.
What? No way. Why would I like your boyfriend?
Are you sure you're telling the truth?
Honestly? What? No, why would I like your boyfriend?
Are you sure you're telling the truth?
Honestly, yeah, I do have a crush on Jake. But there's something else you should know. Jake and I were dating behind your back a few months ago. I'm sorry, Brianna.
No, Emma, you're lying. He would never do that.
If I was lying, I would die. Go ask Jake yourself if you don't believe me.
Got your pen.
Jakey.
Jake, Emma told me earlier that you guys used to date while dating me. Is that true?
It's Brianna and Jake. Did you already finish your assignments?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
It's true. Emma and I were seeing each other while you and I were dating.
But I don't love Emma. I've always loved you.
I don't love you and I never have, Jake.
Brianna.
I'm in love with Jake and I always have been. Was that Jake?
Grandma, I just got a word above my head. It said, hmm?
No, don't say the word. You have to act it out and I have to guess what the word is. I have 3 tries and if I guess them all wrong, I die.
Okay. It's very silly and it likes banana.
Minions.
No.
That darn squeaky door your grandfather still hasn't fixed.
No, Grandma, it's an animal.
Your little sister.
No, Grandma, it was a monkey.
Emily, hurry. You're going to make us miss the bus.
Okay, sissy, I'm ready.
Emily, I just got it acted out. What am I eating?
Air.
No, it's a candy you eat all the time.
Mommy doesn't let me eat candy. Celery?
No! Okay, Emily, what is this? Okay, Emily, what is this?
Lollipop.
Yes, you got it. Now, come on. We're going to miss the bus.
Boo. Ah!
What is wrong with you, Emily? Why would you scare me like that?
I got an acted out.
Oh.
Sissy, watch this. Okay, so I put this over my head and I am a
white sheet.
No, it's a costume. People dress up as this on Halloween.
A monster!
So close. It's a white monster that floats and says boo.
A ghost!
You got it. It took you long enough. You're not very smart, sissy.
Get over here, Emily!
Mommy!
You okay, babe?
Yeah, babe, I'm all right. I had to run to school this morning. I missed the bus. I just got enacted out.
Texting?
Goal! Touchdown! Score! Strike!
What the...
Goal, touchdown, score, strike.
What the? None of that makes any sense.
Come on, babe, it's something you love.
Men.
What? No. Beep, boop, pop, beep, beep, beep. You and your boys, when you hang out, you play a...
Video game.
Yes, baby, you got it.
Thank goodness. Let's break up.
What?
I'm sorry, but it's not me. It's you. I don't have feelings for you anymore.
Fine. Goodbye forever, then.
Wait, I know this is kind of a bad time, but I got enacted out.
Look at my hands. Heart, heart. It represents the word.
Heart? Heartbreak?
No, it's a feeling that I don't have for you anymore.
Love?
Yes.
You're breaking up with me because you don't love me anymore?
Yes, you got it.
Bestie, you're not going to believe what...
Brianna.
...happened.
Uh-oh, drama.
I just got enacted out. Now, which one of you should I get to guess the word? I just got enacted out. Now, which one of you should I get to guess the word?
Pick her! She's supposed to be your best friend, but she's been seeing me behind your back the whole time we've dated.
You're right. Stephanie, guess the word. You're a really good friend, Stephanie.
Are you acting it out right now? Best friends?
I forgive you for what you did.
Forgiveness?
I completely understand why you kissed my boyfriend, and I hope we can be friends forever.
Aw, I hope we can still be friends too. The answer is kindness.
No, the word was liar. I was acting like a liar.
Are you okay, Brianna?
No, I'm not okay. My ex kissed my best friend, and then my best friend lost plane acted out, which is all my fault, and I feel terrible about it.
I'm sorry to say this, but I just caught an acted out.
Timmy! Don't say my name in a mean voice!
Don't play with me right now, Timmy!
You don't play with me!
Hurry up and act up the word!
I am!
Grandma, are you feeling any better?
No, darling. I'm very sick. My time's almost up. But there's one thing I need to give you before I go.
Ooh, button!
No! Don't push the button, whatever you do!
But I want to push the button. It's fun. You just go bleep!
No! You can't! Push the button!
Grandma! Grandma! Grandma, no!
Why does she always carry around the button? Yeah, it's so weird.
It's the last thing my grandma gave me before she passed away. It means a lot to me.
Push it. I want to see what happens.
I can't push it. She told me not to.
Why? What happens if you push it?
I don't know. Something, but it can't be good if I'm not allowed.
Come on. Push the button.
No.
Push it.
No, I can't push it.
Push the button.
No, I'm not pushing the button.
Just do it.
No.
Come on.
I'm not pushing
push
the
it.
Button.
Nothing happened.
Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Don't go to school. Don't go.
Actually, I'm not going to school today. I feel sick. Hello?
Brianna, are you okay? Are you somewhere safe?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just didn't go to school today.
Well, it's a good thing you didn't. There were masked intruders at our school. Some people didn't make it out safely. And the worst part is, the police haven't caught them yet.
1 second. Chad's calling.
Hey, baby. I miss seeing you today.
Yeah, I missed you too, baby.
Am I still coming over?
No, don't let Chad come over.
Chad, it's actually best if you don't come today.
But I want to see you. I miss...
Hello?
Help, help. Let me in. Someone's chasing me. Please.
Don't let her in.
Hello?
Help, help. Let me in. Someone's chasing me. Please.
Don't let her in.
Hurry, they're chasing me.
Who? Who's chasing you?
I don't know, some crazy people wearing masks.
Are they close?
No, they're far away. Hurry.
She's lying.
Open up, they found me.
You're coming with me.
Help, help.
Mom, where are you? When are you coming home?
I'm 15 minutes away. I'm stuck in traffic.
Tell her not to come. Don't let her come.
Mom, you can't come home right now.
Why not?
You just can't. Just don't come.
Hey, baby. How are you feeling?
Chad, how did you get in here?
Your window was open.
Be careful.
Oops, I dropped my... I'll get it.
Chad, why do you have a mask?
Because you're next.
I'm glad there's always music playing, Tommy, so we can have a dance party every single day.
Yay! I love music and dancing.
The music may seem fun, but it's not. It's deadly. If you hear the music stop, you must stop moving and turn into a statue, or else you'll be killed.
I didn't know that, but the music's never stopped before, so I don't think it's going to.
Am I supposed to be a statue now?
Bye, Mom. I'm off.
You're safe. Now remember, sweetie, if you hear the music stop, you have to...
I have to freeze like a statue. Mom, I know already.
Of course you do. Stay safe. Do you remember what today is?
How could I forget? Today's the day that Tommy died 10 years ago.
I miss my brother so much. We should get to class. Leg cramp! Leg cramp!
Timmy!
Head and shoulders, knees and toes.
I can't touch my toes. I can't read.
Timmy can't touch his toes.
You must do whatever the song says or you die. Head and...
Everyone pay attention. The Head and Shoulders song is playing.
Shoulders spin around. Spin around.
Oh no, I'm becoming so dizzy.
Spin around.
Oh no, I'm getting too dizzy.
I can't do it. I can't spin anymore. I'm going to fall over.
Eugene, you have to spin or she'll kill you.
Can I spin on the floor?
Eugene!
Head and... Did you just get the Head and Shoulders song?
You don't hear it?
No, that means you're getting a personal instruction.
Grandma, are you feeling any better?
No, darling. I'm very sick. My time's almost up. But there's one thing I need to give you before I go.
Ooh, button!
No! Don't push the button, whatever you do!
But I want to push the button. It's fun. You just go bleep!
No! You can't push the button!
Grandma! Grandma! Grandma, no!
Why does she always carry around the button? Yeah, it's so weird.
It's the last thing my grandma gave me before she passed away. It means a lot to me.
Push it. I want to see what happens.
I can't push it. She told me not to.
Why? What happens if you push it?
I don't know. Something, but it can't be good if I'm not allowed.
Come on, push the button.
No.
Push it.
No, I can't push it.
Push the button.
No, I'm not pushing the button.
Just do it.
No.
Come on.
I'm not pushing
push
the
it.
Button.
Nothing happened.
Freeze tag.
Help. Help. Unfreeze me. Please. Teacher. Teacher.
Unfreeze. Derek, that game is very dangerous. It's only used to kill people. You know the rules. You play freeze tag and you're expelled. Attention everyone, you will no longer be expelled for playing freeze tag. In fact, the government encourages it and you will receive a cash reward if you play. This can't be real.
That's awful. Who would play that game?
Freeze tag!
Help me, I'm frozen!
Unfreeze. Derek, don't do that!
Did you hear what Derek did?
No. What'd he do?
He's running around the school playing freeze tag. He's killed 2 people already. And the worst part is, he received money for those he killed. Let's run this way. Derek's coming.
Hello, ladies.
Freeze tag, Derek.
No, unfreeze me.
Freeze tag.
Bestie, why did you just freeze me?
Freeze tag.
Bestie, why did you just freeze me?
Unfreeze.
Hurry, unfreeze me too. Oh no, it's too late.
Seriously, freezing your own best friend? Why would you do that? I'm so sorry.
Sorry that you tried to kill me?
Things are bad at home right now. I really needed the prize money. I wasn't thinking.
What you did was unforgivable. Don't talk to me anymore.
Hey, you killed my boyfriend!
Who? Derek? I think I did you a favor.
Freeze tag. You're gonna get what you deserve.
No!
Unfreeze.
Jake!
Freeze tag.
No, unfreeze me! She's the one who killed Derek!
Let's get out of here.
This school's gone crazy.
I know, it's getting really dangerous around here. Hey, you and I should maybe team up.
Freeze tag.
No, please unfreeze me.
Now that you and I are a team, I won't let anybody hurt you.
Me too.
Somebody help me.
It's really dangerous around here. Follow me. Let's go this way.
Yeah.
Here, take my hand.
Here you go. This is your gown. Before you enter the class, you must put this on.
What are these?
These gowns will be used to keep you safe while you're in class. While you have them on, no one will be able to tag you. Now remember everyone, these gowns are only used to keep you safe while you're in class so you can learn. Once class is over, you must dispose of them immediately.
This place is getting insane. It's not fair they make us take off those gowns.
Freeze tag.
Jake! Unfreeze. Freeze tag.
Bestie, why'd you freeze me?
You froze Jake.
I'm sorry, I didn't know you two were friends. You're not going to let me die, right? I'm your best friend.
Freeze tag.
Bestie, why'd you freeze me?
You froze Jake.
I'm sorry, I didn't know you two were friends. You're not going to let me die, right? You're my best friend.
Hey, are you okay?
I can't believe I just let my best friend die. What have I become?
Freeze tag.
No. Come on, we have to go. It's not safe here.
You're always looking out for me, Jake.
Yeah, I am. Do you remember Derek?
Yeah, he was the worst. I'm glad I froze him.
He was my best friend.
What?
Yeah, since preschool. Freeze tag. When Derek's girlfriend froze you, I knew I had to save you. Because I'm the one who should get revenge from my best friend.
I'm not frozen, Jake.
What? How?
The gown.
These gowns will be used to keep you safe while you're in class. While you have them on, no one can tag you.
Freeze tag.
Jimmy. Hey. play Timmy. Let's play dollies.
No, I don't want to. Ow!
Shh! Timmy, don't yell!
Boo!
Don't scare me like that. Are you trying to kill me?
Relax, I was just joking.
Well, it's not funny.
Psst. Hey, Brianna, have you seen my boyfriend Derek anywhere? I haven't seen him all day.
No, sorry, I haven't.
Help! Help! Someone help! They're after me! They're chasing me! No! Derek, my baby!
I'm scared. Who was after Derek? I think there's someone in the building.
No one panic.
Hello, Brianna.
Timmy, I thought you were dead.
I came back to haunt you. I came back to haunt you. Come on, scream. Come join me, Brianna.
Hey, Brianna, are you seeing scary images?
I am.
It's not real. Cover your eyes and come with me. What you saw before wasn't real. They're trying to scare us, so we scream. You may see images or people that aren't really there. It's all because they want to eliminate...
Oh no, your face. It's... I'm sorry. I have to go. Jake, wait. Do I really look that bad?
Jake, why did you run away from me?
Stay away from me. Stay away from me. Your face. It's scary.
Does he really think I'm that ugly?
Hi, sweetie.
Mom, what are you doing here? Who's at home watching Emily?
I wanted to see you. Who are you talking to?
My mom.
There's no one there. Who are you talking to?
My mom.
There's no one there. Are you okay, sweetie? You look frightened.
You're not my real mom. You're just here to scare me, so I scream.
Look at me. I'm your mom.
You're not real.
I'm real.
You're not real.
Stop it. Stop it.
Stop it.
You're not real.
How could you? Look what you did to your mom.
What?
You're a bad daughter.
No.
That was your real mom.
You're not real.
She's gone because of you.
You're not real.
Sissy, there you are.
Sissy, what are you doing here?
Mommy disappeared, so I went looking for you.
It's okay. Hold my hand. You're holding it so tight, Sissy.
You know what happened to Mommy.
You're not Sissy. Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Don't go to school. Don't go.
Actually, I'm not going to school today. I feel sick. Hello?
Brianna, are you okay? Are you somewhere safe?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just didn't go to school today.
Well, it's a good thing you didn't. There were masked intruders at our school. Some people didn't make it out safely. And the worst part is, the police haven't caught them yet.
1 second. Chad's calling.
Hey, baby. I miss seeing you today.
Yeah, I missed you too, baby.
Am I still coming over?
No, don't let Chad come over.
Chad, it's actually best if you don't come today.
But I want to see you. I miss...
Hello?
Help! Help! Let me in! Someone's chasing me! Please!
Don't let her in!
Hello?
Help! Help! Let me in! Someone's chasing me! Please!
Don't let her in!
Hurry! They're chasing me!
Who? Who's chasing you?
I don't know, some crazy people wearing masks!
Are they close?
No, they're far away! Hurry!
She's lying!
Open up, they found me!
You're coming with me!
Ah, help! Help!
Mom, where are you? When are you coming home?
I'm 15 minutes away, I'm stuck in traffic. Tell her not to come. Don't let her come.
Mom, you can't come home right now.
Why not?
You just can't! Just don't come!
Hey baby, how are you feeling?
Chad, how did you get in here?
Your window was open.
Be careful.
Oops, I dropped my... I'll get it.
Chad, why do you have a mask?
Because you're next. Getting today, it's population control day. Thou mustn't speak unless in poem.
Woe is me.
Hey, Brianna, how are you today?
Timmy, thou mustn't speak unless in poem.
Bro, no one told me.
Nay, Timmy.
There thee lie, as dead as a doornail. My love!
Hey, babe.
Thou mustn't speak unless in poem.
Art thou, babe?
My love! My life. I wanted to be thy wife.
The sun is shining, the day is new. Bestie, I must ask, how are you?
Thy lover breathed his last breath.
Oh no, are you okay?
Thou mustn't speak unless in poem!
Blackheart, redheart, blackheart, redheart, blackheart, redheart.
Oh, honey, you got your hearts!
Yay!
Now you must choose one, but whatever you do, don't choose the-
I want the black heart. It reminds me of death!
No!
You made a big mistake. The black heart means if someone falls in love with you, their heart will die. But the red heart means if someone falls in love with you, their heart will continue beating. Now you can never find love, because if someone falls in love with you, they'll die.
Timmy, I'm gonna be the princess, you be the prince, and we're gonna get married.
We're getting married?
It's just for pretend. Timmy! Timmy?
No, what happened to Timmy?
He's sleeping, I think.
No, he's not sleeping. He must have fell in love with you.
Hey, my name's Jason. I just moved here. I could really use a friend.
I'm Brianna.
Oh no, you have a black heart. Oh no, you have a black heart.
So? Why does it matter? You said you just wanted a friend. Nothing bad will happen to you as long as you don't fall in love with me.
Sorry, but I'm not gonna risk it. Here's your test back, Brianna.
Thanks, Mr. Stevens.
Look at your grade.
Yes, I got another A.
Your grades have been phenomenal recently. Keep up the good work.
What happened to Mr. Stevens?
Mr. Stevens!
He must have fell in love with Brianna.
Oh, who's gonna grade the homework?
She shouldn't be allowed in the school.
You guys think I want to live this way? It's not my fault.
Hey, girl, how are you doing?
I'm so glad you're friends with me, Sophie, because no one else will be.
Take it as a compliment. Everyone's scared they'll fall in love with you.
I'm going to be alone forever.
I have an idea. You could hide it.
How?
Here, cover it with this red heart and tell everyone that you got your heart changed from black to red. No one will ever find out.
Little baby, don't you cry. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
No, you can't sing a lullaby.
Shh, the baby's sleeping.
Wake up, wake up! Why did you do that? Why were you singing a lullaby?
The baby was crying, so I wanted her to sleep.
Lullabies are used for population control. When you sing a lullaby, the person will fall asleep immediately. And if they don't wake up before the timer ends, they'll die.
Hey girl, I have a favor.
Sure, what's up?
I need you to sing me a lullaby.
No, you'll die.
My mom says everyone should start practicing waking up before the timer ends. The government's encouraging people to sing more lullabies to decrease population.
Okay, I'll do it.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Wake up, wake up!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Come on, wake up!
Stephanie has been eliminated.
Attention, everyone.
Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop. When the wind blows...
Wake up! Wake up!
Cradle,
I gotta get out of here. The music stopped.
Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop.
Wake up! Wake up!
She stopped singing? Why was the principal singing a lullaby on the intercom?
The government's encouraging it. They said they're going to start offering rewards to people who help decrease the population.
That's horrible.
Rock-a-bye, baby. Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop.
Twinkle, twinkle.
Oh, stop! Stop!
Star. How I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high. Like a...
I can't. Timmy, wake up! I can't be a killer!
Timmy has been eliminated. You've got money. black sheep.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Everyone's lost their minds.
Babe, come with me.
Thanks for getting me out of there, babe. It's not safe here. I need to go home. You should too. I love you.
I love you too, babe. That's why I'm sorry for what I'm about to do.
What?
Black sheep, have you any?
Alright, so I'm just going to check your heartbeat.
What's wrong?
Your heart's not beating! Your heart's not beating!
No!
Sorry about that. I was holding it backwards. Relax, you're in hands.
Don't you mean I'm in good hands?
No.
That's not where my heart is.
Oh, my bad. I get my left and right mixed up all the time. This side, okay. Next, we're just going to check your blood pressure. Alright, relax. Relax. Breathe. Stop breathing. Breathe. Don't breathe.
Why aren't you breathing? Breathe!
So your blood pressure is very high. Have you been stressed recently?
I wasn't until I came in here.
Okay, so it's recent.
Don't write that down.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
We're husband and wife, then we should kiss.
Okay, I guess, Timmy, but just on the cheek, okay?
Okay, I guess.
I got money, mommy, today at school. I got money.
Oh, honey, you must have kissed someone. Every time you kiss someone, you get money. But it has to be someone new every time. If you kiss the same person, you won't get money.
So that means I could be rich, but I don't want to kiss boys. That's gross.
Mom, are you feeling okay?
Sweetie, it's cancer. The medical bills are going to be way too expensive, and I'm too sick to work. How am I going to pay the bills?
Mom, don't worry. I'll get you enough money. Bestie, I need your help. I need to kiss as many boys as possible.
Ew.
It's for my mom. She needs the money.
Oh, well, look over there. There's Eugene. He's a nerd. He'll kiss you for sure. Look over there. There's Eugene. He's a nerd. He'll kiss you for sure.
Eugene, I need you to kiss me.
I'll kiss you on one condition. You have to say Eugene is the smartest, hottest guy on the planet.
I'm not saying that. You can just kiss me on the cheek if it's such a big deal.
You do know you get way more money if you kiss someone on the lips, right?
Eugene is the smartest, hottest guy on the planet.
Okay, now say it like you mean it.
No, we had a deal. I said it. Now kiss me.
Okay, don't yell at me.
Yuck, why does it taste like feet?
What I do in my spare time is none of your business.
I got money. Now who can I kiss next? Principal Stevens, wait!
Hey, Brianna, your best friend told me you're trying to kiss as many boys as possible to get money for your mom. I'm down if you are.
But Jason, you're my boyfriend's best friend, and my boyfriend and I haven't even had our first kiss yet.
Fine, if you don't want money for your mom.
Fine, I'll do it. Jason, just please don't tell my boyfriend.
Don't worry, he already knows.
Look at her. She's no heart. That means no one's ever loved her. Makes sense. Who could ever love someone who looks like her? Hey, Brianna.
Brittany, the most popular girl in the school? Why are you talking to me?
I want to help you get boys to fall in love with you.
That's impossible.
No isn't an option. Let's go. Here, wear this.
Do you think you can cover up my acne?
I can. You look beautiful with or without it, but the world's a cruel place.
Please cover it. I don't want to be myself no more. I want to be loved. You did an amazing job on the makeup, Brittany. I never even could have dreamed that I would look like this.
Come on, let's take some photos for your socials.
Right.
Great, but this time a little less terrified.
Okay.
Oh, who's the new girl? I didn't know we had a model at our school. She looks like a celebrity. Let's all take photos of her.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Brittany?
Oh, my.
Mommy, I promise one day I'm gonna be famous.
Brianna, I told you not to make any promises. Now you'll have a permanent mark until you fulfill your promise.
Does anyone have a hair tie I can borrow?
Yeah, here. Just promise me you'll give it back.
Yes, of course. I promise.
Sup, babe?
Hey.
I got you flowers.
Wow, they're beautiful. Thank you.
I love you so much. Promise me one day we'll get married.
I promise.
What university are you applying to?
Harvard, of course.
You don't know?
Know what?
You can't get into Harvard with any unfulfilled promises. They're very prestigious.
I gotta go. I gotta get rid of all these marks.
Is that even possible?
I promise you, it is. Here's your hair tie back.
Seriously, you're giving it back now? I don't even want it anymore.
Well, you need to take it. I need to fulfill all my promises and get into Harvard, so...
No, I don't want it.
Take it!
Okay, jeez.
Thank you.
You're so much better than my girlfriend.
Hey!
Babe, it's not what it looks like. I was, giving her CPR.
Come on. We're going to get married right now. And then, we're going to get a divorce.
Wait, but I don't want to.
Let's go! The only marks I have left is to fulfill all my promises and become famous. How am I gonna become famous?
Let's brainstorm some ideas.
I know. I'm gonna post thirst traps on TikTok.
Brianna, no! How'd the video do? Did it get any views?
Yeah, a lot of views.
Then why don't you look happy?
Everyone's laughing at me.
We saw your TikTok video. You thought you looked so hot.
Whatever, at least I'm famous.
Oh yeah, you're famous, all right.
Well, I guess I'm famous. Not the way I want it to be, but hey, at least my promises are fulfilled.
Brianna, you still have one mark left.
What?
Look.
No. No, no, no. My last promise was to fulfill all of my promises, and I did!
I think that's sort of like a lifelong promise.
Get into my dream school?
You could always try Yale. Brianna, you can't cover up your mark. They'll find out.
How would they find out? I have to get into Harvard. It's my dream. Hi, I'm here to interview for Harvard.
We've been expecting you. Come this way. Welcome to the Harvard interview. Now, before we get started, we're going to have to ask you to remove your foundation.
What? Why?
We received a tip from someone that you have an unfulfilled promise. I'm sorry, but this is just protocol.
Alright, so I was lying. I have an unfulfilled promise. But I meet every other requirement and then some!
The interview's over. I'm going to have to ask you to leave. How'd the interview go?
They found out. They said they received a tip from someone. But how is that possible? No one else but us knew. Hey Mom, the interview's over. Can you come pick me up, please?
Thank you so much for the heads up on Brianna. Yeah, of course. I wouldn't want someone getting into Harvard dishonestly. Your interview is tomorrow. You make a great candidate for Harvard. Thank you so much, sir.
La 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 la. Oopsies.
No! You can't ever cut your hair. It holds memories. Who am I? Do you remember me? Do you still have all your memories?
I think so.
Everyone, I'm back with the milk.
Who's that guy?
Hey, girl.
Hey, have you seen my boyfriend anywhere?
No, I haven't seen him. Don't worry, maybe he's running late.
Yeah, maybe. Jake? Bestie?
Brianna! I can explain.
Don't bother. I want to forget I ever even met you two. I want to forget all our memories together. Wait, what was I trying to forget?
Brianna, please just let me explain what happened between me and Jake. You see?
Explain what? I don't even know you.
Oh, you cut your hair. Do you remember anything about me?
No.
You don't remember any of our memories together?
No, nothing.
I'll fill you in on anything you may have forgotten. First of all, I'm your best friend. We've been best friends since kindergarten.
Brianna, please just let me apologize about-
Shh! Jake, she doesn't know. Brianna, do you remember anything about this guy?
No, I don't know who he is.
Well, you have met him before, but you must have forgot. This is Jake, my boyfriend.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I wonder why I wanted to cut off my hair. I must have wanted to forget something horrible.
Brianna, why is your best friend holding hands with your boyfriend?
My boyfriend?
Don't listen to Emma, she's a liar!
Little baby, don't you cry. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
No, you can't sing a lullaby!
Shh, the baby's sleeping.
Wake up! Wake up! Why did you do that? Why were you singing a lullaby?
The baby was crying, so I wanted her to sleep.
Lullabies are used for population control. When you sing a lullaby, the person will fall asleep immediately. And if they don't wake up before the timer ends, they'll die.
Hey girl, I have a favor.
Sure, what's up?
I need you to sing me a lullaby.
No, you'll die.
My mom says everyone should start practicing waking up before the timer ends. The government's encouraging people to sing more lullabies to decrease population.
Okay, I'll do it.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Wake up! Wake up!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Come on, wake up!
Stephanie has been eliminated.
Attention, everyone.
Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop.
When the wind blows...
Wake up! Wake up! I gotta get out of here. The music stopped?
Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop.
Wake up! Wake up!
She stopped singing? Why was the principal singing a lullaby on the intercom?
The government's encouraging it. They said they're going to start offering rewards to people who help decrease the population.
That's horrible.
Rock-a-bye, baby. Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop.
Twinkle, twinkle,
oh, stop, stop! Star,
how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high. Like a...
I can't. Timmy, wake up! I can't be a killer!
Timmy has been eliminated. You've got money. Ba-ba, black sheep.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Everyone's lost their minds.
Babe, come with me.
Thanks for getting me out of there, babe. It's not safe here. I need to go home. You should too. I love you.
I love you too, babe. That's why I'm sorry for what I'm about to do.
What?
Ba-ba, black sheep. Have you any?
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Grandma, read it.
I'm feeling blank. Oh, I wish I had a blank.
I know the answer. It's an easy one, but I can't tell you. We're only allowed to give hints.
I'm feeling lovely. Oh, I wish I had a sandwich.
No, Grandma. It was I'm feeling lonely. Oh, I wish I had a lover.
It's okay, sweetie. Grandma was old anyways.
Hey, girl.
Oh, no. I just got a lyric.
Hurry, read it.
If we ever broke blank, I'd never be blank. If we ever broke, I'd never be... I think I know the answer. If we ever broke down, I'd never be happy.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, babe, read it.
She a blank, she knows she a blank. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend. I'm safe. I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric. Ooey blank, ooey blank, ooey blank.
Hurry, babe, answer it or they're going to kill you.
Stop yelling at me, I'm trying to think. Ooey oh, ooey oh, ooey makepa. I'm safe.
Oh no, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, babe, read it.
Be the last one out to get this dough, blank blank. Be the...
Babe.
Be the last one out to get this dough. Got it. Be the last one out to get this dough. Go away.
No, it was no way.
How are you doing? I heard about what happened to your boyfriend.
Just go away, Timmy. I lost three people I love today. This game is getting ruthless.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Timmy, read it.
Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really got a blank, blank, blank. Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really got a blank, blank, blank.
Timmy.
I'm trying to figure out the lyric. What are you doing?
The TikTok dance to that song. I thought it might jog your memory.
I don't know it.
Come on, Timmy.
Wait, I think I know the answer. Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really gotta go. Just go.
You got it.
Thanks for helping me out, Brianna. Oh no, what's wrong?
I just got another lyric. I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one blank blank blank. The one... Timmy, what are you doing?
I'm speeding up the elimination process. Once the desired population is reached, the game of finish the lyric will no longer be deadly.
I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one holding the gun.
Wow, you guessed the lyric. Now die.
No!
Hey, let go of my...
Timmy! I just got another lyric. Mama just blank, blank, blank.
Timmy, baby, what are you doing on the floor? Someone killed him!
Mama just killed a man.
It must have been you. You did it, didn't you?
I didn't do it on purpose. Timmy was trying to eliminate me. It was self-defense.
No, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, read it!
Every good blank needs a little blank. The first blank is girl. Every good girl needs a little... I know the answer.
Every good girl needs a little puppy.
No, it was every good girl needs a little thug.
Mom, can you come pick me up? I'm scared.
No, you can't go home. You have to stay at school and learn.
I just got another lyric.
Hurry, read it, Brianna!
Okay. Blank, 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 blank.
There's no way you'll guess that one.
La la la, I'm not listening to you. Wait! Okay.
La 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 la.
Wow, you're smarter than I thought. No, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Eugene, read it.
Concrete jungle, blank, 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 blank. This is an easy one. Concrete jungle, wet dream tomato.
No, Eugene, it's where dreams are made of.
How are you doing, sweetie?
Mom, you came. Please just take me home. Today's been horrible.
Come on, I'll take you home. Why'd you stop?
I just got another lyric.
Hurry, read it, sweetie.
Ole, 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 blank. He will blank your blank down. Ole, 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 Lord. He will tear your... I don't know it.
It starts with C.
Ole, 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 oh Lord, he will tear your city down. I got it.
Let's go home now.
Attention everyone. The desired population is nearly reached. Once it's reached, finish a lyric will no longer be deadly.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Mom, read it.
I am your mother, blank, 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 blank. I'm going to give the wrong answer.
What? Why would you do that?
Because I want you to be safe. The sooner the population is reached, the better.
No, Mom, don't do it!
I am your mother. I love you very much.
No!
The desired population has been reached. Thanks for playing. Finish the lyric.
Harry had a little lamb.
Emily, stop singing. Where did you learn to sing?
I don't know. I just heard it on the TV.
You only sing when you want to kill someone. They play that on the TV because they want you to sing, but you can't, okay?
Okay.
Honey, are you off to school now?
Yeah, I am.
You forgot to wear your earplugs. You must always keep them on while you're in public.
Do I have to wear them?
It's for your protection. You never know when someone could start singing.
Hey, girl! Hey!
Ouch!
Now I got your attention.
What?
Keep out those earplugs. I want to talk to you.
My mom makes me wear them. She says you never know when someone could start singing.
Come on, hand them over. We're at school. No one would start singing here.
Ring around the rosies, a pocket full of...
Help!
Ring around the rosies, a pocket full of...
Help!
Rosies, ashes...
Here's your earplugs back. I was wrong. You might actually need them.
I saw someone die. Was it just him or were there others?
There were three others who didn't cover their ears in time. Hey, they canceled school for the day. Go home and get some rest.
Mom, I'm home.
Mary had a little lamb.
Emily, stop singing.
Little lamb.
Emily, Mary, why are you singing? I told you not to. It kills people.
Lamb, its fleece was white.
Mom! Mom, there's something wrong with Emily. She won't stop singing. She's going to kill someone.
Mary had a little lamb.
Why are you singing?
Little lamb.
I need to get out of here. I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Rock goodbye, babe.
I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Rock goodbye, baby.
Why is everyone singing?
Attention all citizens. Singing has now become contagious. You must wear earplugs at all times to stop the spread.
Mary had a little lamb. Rock goodbye, baby, on the treetops. Ashes, ashes.
Everyone's singing.
Hey, take out your earplugs.
What?
It's just me and you.
It's just us?
Yes.
Okay.
Ring around the rosies. Ring around the rosies.
Mommy, are we almost at the ice cream shop?
Hurry, cover your mouth and nose. Come on, sweetie. We have to get out of here now.
Mommy, why did you tell me to get out of there? I thought we were getting ice cream.
If you hear laughing, you must cover your nose and mouth with the cloth I gave you. This cloth was created to fight against the laughing disease. Laughing is highly contagious and incurable. If you catch it, you'll die.
Mommy, why didn't you wake me up for school? Mommy?
Help! Help someone!
Sweetie, what's going on? Why are you outside?
Mommy's inside. She has the laughing disease.
Don't worry, sweetie. I'll take care of Mommy.
Good morning, Dad. I'm off to school now.
Ha, 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 ha.
Dad?
Ha, 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 ha.
Good morning, Dad. I'm off to school now. Dad?
How's my best friend today?
My dad has a laughing disease. That means both my parents are gone. I can't go home tonight. Do you think I can stay at your place?
I have to go.
Where are you going?
Your dad has the laughing disease. You could have caught it. I can't risk it. Stay away. Class, does anyone know the answer to?
Everyone out!
Students, stay out here. I'll take care of Miss Applewood.
That was so scary. Are you doing okay, Bree?
I thought you didn't want me near you, in case I'm contagious.
I know what I said. I was just worried.
Babe, is everything okay?
Jake, it's my best friend, Sophie. She has laughing disease.
We have to get rid of her. You're laughing.
No, I'm fine. My best friend, Sophie. She has laughing disease.
We have to get rid of her. You're laughing.
No, I'm fine. Please, I don't have it. I don't have the laughing disease.
Oh no, I'm laughing. Goodbye, world.
Brianna, stop. Stop laughing if you want to live.
Stop what? Were you laughing?
No. I was just practicing in case I did catch the laughing disease.
The laughing disease is incurable. If you catch it, you're doomed. Now get to class.
Stop laughing.
I knew it. I knew you had the laughing disease. Say bye-bye, Brianna.
No, I'm not infected. I'm telling you.
Say bye-bye, Brianna.
No, I'm not infected. I'm telling you. Look at my face. I'm not laughing.
No, I saw you. You were laughing.
You must have been seeing things.
Tell me the cure for the laughing disease.
I don't know. Let go of me.
Come with us, Brianna.
Where am I? Who are you? What do you want from me?
We need to know how you got cured from the laughing disease. What's the secret?
Look, I don't know how I cured the disease. If I knew, I'd tell you.
Let me see your arm.
What are you doing?
We're injecting you with the laughing disease so we can know your secret.
No!
Everyone, put your mask on so you don't catch the laughing disease. She's laughing too much. We have to get rid of her or else we'll catch the laughing disease.
Have you guys ever thought that maybe the laughing disease isn't deadly? You just kill everyone who gets it because you're afraid?
Harry had a little lamb.
Emily, stop singing. Where did you learn to sing?
I don't know, I just heard it on the TV.
You only sing when you want to kill someone. They play that on the TV because they want you to sing, but you can't, okay?
Okay.
Honey, are you off to school now?
Yeah, I am.
You forgot to wear your earplugs. You must always keep them on while you're in public.
Do I have to wear them?
It's for your protection. You never know when someone could start singing.
Hey, girl. Hey.
Ouch.
Now I got your attention.
What?
Keep out those earplugs. I want to talk to you.
My mom makes me wear them. She says you never know when someone could start singing.
Come on, hand them over. We're at school. No one would start singing here.
Ring around the rosies, a pocket full of...
Help!
Ring around the rosies, a pocket full of...
Help!
Rosies, ashes.
Here's your earplugs back. I was wrong. You might actually need them.
I saw someone die. Was it just him or were there others?
There were three others who didn't cover their ears in time. Hey, they canceled school for the day. Go home and get some rest.
Mom, I'm home.
Mary had a little lamb.
Emily, stop singing.
Little lamb.
Emily, why are you singing? I told you not to. It kills people.
Its fleece was white.
Mom, there's something wrong with Emily. She won't stop singing. She's going to kill someone.
Mary had a little lamb.
Why are you singing?
Little lamb.
I need to get out of here. I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Rock-a-bye, babe.
I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Rock-a-bye, baby.
Why is everyone singing?
Attention all citizens. Singing has now become contagious. You must wear earplugs at all times to stop the spread.
Mary had a little lamb. Rock-a-bye baby on the treetops. Ashes, ashes.
Everyone's singing.
Hey, take out your earplugs.
What?
It's just me and you.
It's just us?
Yes.
Okay.
Ring around the rosies. Ring around the rosies.
I'm in love with Timmy.
Here, do the flower test.
Yummy.
No, don't eat it. To know if Timmy really loves you, you must do the flower test.
Flower test?
You must rip off each individual petal saying he loves me, he loves me not. If the final petal lands on he loves you, then he loves you. If the last petal lands on he does not, then he doesn't.
He loves me, he loves me not. He loves me, he loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not.
Sweetie, what's wrong?
Timmy doesn't love me. Why didn't Daddy come to pick me up at school too?
He went to pick up milk. He's never coming back.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not. You don't love me, Dad.
Of course I love you. You're my daughter.
Why'd you come back?
Look, I need some money. I just need you to ask your mother.
Not gonna happen. Why don't you go pick up milk like you said you were going to 10 years ago?
Hey, baby. Are you okay? I love you.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. I love you too.
I now pronounce you husband and...
Wait. I need you to do the flower test.
Right now? I now pronounce you husband and...
Wait. I need you to do the flower test.
Right now?
Yes, I have to be sure.
She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. You don't love me. Why would you agree to marry me if you don't love me?
I thought I did, but I wasn't sure.
No. You knew. Because if you really loved me, you wouldn't even have to think about it.
Truthfully, there's someone else. I'm sorry.
Well, that was embarrassing.
I love you, Timmy.
Brianna, I love you too. I've loved you since I was 6 years old.
What? But I did the flower test and you didn't love me back.
It must have been wrong. Try it again.
The flower test doesn't lie.
Please, just one more time.
He loves me. He loves me not.
When you know the words to this song, sing along.
Sing along.
Oh no, honey, did you just get a sing along? We'll give you a lyric and you have to continue singing the lyric they'll give you or else.
And I'm bad.
And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still want a party.
Honey, you got it. You're safe. Oh no.
Mommy, what's wrong?
I just got a sing along.
I'm super shy.
I don't know.
Mommy, you have to sing along.
I'm super shy.
Mommy, please. Mommy!
I love you, Grandma. I'll see you after school.
Sing along.
Oh no, Grandma, did you just get a sing-along? You have to sing along or else.
It's a cruel summer with you.
You got it, Grandma.
Of course, I'm a Swiftie.
When you know the words to the song. When you know the words to the song, sing along, sing along. You can't.
You can't love anyone, because that would mean you had a heart.
You're safe. I knew you would get it, sweetheart.
Grandma, I'm heading to school now. Stay safe. You're all I have left after Mom died. I can't lose you, too.
Don't worry, sweetheart. I'm not going anywhere.
Class, turn to chapter 2 in your books.
Sing along. Oh, no, I just got to sing along.
Got a white t-shirt?
It's got a white boy on my roster!
I guess math class is going to be canceled today.
Bro.
That joke you made in math class was extremely insensitive, Derek.
Go cry about it, Snowflake.
Grandma, Grandma, is everything okay?
Sweetheart, I just gotta sing along.
Hurry, Grandma, read the lyric to me now!
What it is?
The song lyric is what it is.
What it is. What it is.
Sweetheart, don't worry, I know the answer. You know it's not the same what it is.
No, Grandma, that's As It Was by Harry Styles.
Goodbye, sweetheart. I love you.
Grandma!
Why are you crying? Your grandma was old anyways.
She's all I had left, Derek.
Oh no, sing along. Karma is.
Did you just get a sing along?
I did. The words are karma is. Come on, give me a hint. You must know something. Come on, please help me. Karma is.
Brianna, what's wrong?
My grandma just passed away.
When you know the words to the song, sing along, sing along. When did it?
Harry had a little lamb.
Emily, stop singing. Where did you learn to sing?
I don't know. I just heard it on the TV.
You only sing when you want to kill someone. They play that on the TV because they want you to sing, but you can't, okay?
Okay.
Honey, are you off to school now?
Yeah, I am.
You forgot to wear your earplugs. You must always keep them on while you're in public.
Do I have to wear them?
It's for your protection. You never know when someone could start singing.
Hey, girl. Hey.
Ouch.
Now I got your attention.
What?
Keep out those earplugs. I want to talk to you.
My mom makes me wear them. She says you never know when someone could start singing.
Come on, hand them over. We're at school. No one would start singing here.
Ring around the rosies, a pocket full of...
Help!
Ring around the rosies, a pocket full of...
Help!
Rosies, ashes...
Here's your earplugs back. I was wrong. You might actually need them.
I saw someone die. Was it just him or were there others?
There were three others who didn't cover their ears in time. Hey, they canceled school for the day. Go home and get some rest.
Mom, I'm home.
Mary had a little lamb.
Emily, stop singing.
Little lamb.
Emily, why are you singing? I told you not to. It kills people.
Its fleece was white.
Mom! Mom, there's something wrong with Emily. She won't stop singing. She's going to kill someone.
Mary had a little lamb.
Why are you singing?
Little lamb.
I need to get out of here. I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Rock-a-bye, babe.
I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Rock-a-bye, baby.
Why is everyone singing?
Attention all citizens. Singing has now become contagious. You must wear earplugs at all times to stop the spread.
Mary had a little lamb. Rock-a-bye, baby, on the treetops. Ashes, ashes.
Everyone's singing.
Hey,
take out your earplugs.
What?
It's just me and you.
It's just us?
Yes.
Okay.
Ring around the rosies. Ring around the rosies.
I cannot be. Sing it to me.
I'm just doing what comes naturally.
And Jimmy.
Oh no, she got the dancing disease.
Where are you guys going?
We have to tell the teacher.
Oh no, you've caught the dancing disease. You must wear this mask at all times so people don't catch it.
I don't want to put it on.
If you don't, the dancing police will kill you.
Oh, I love masks so much. Thank you.
Oh no, Brianna has a dancing disease. Everyone, let's get out of here. I don't want to catch it.
Guys, you can't catch it. I'm wearing a mask.
I'm not going to risk it. Me neither. Let's go.
Who can tell me the answer to question number two? Brianna? Brianna?
I'm sorry, I can't answer it. The dancing disease, it's taken over. So much better.
Why don't you have on your mask?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. I'm not doing it. I'm not happy.
If you're happy and you know it, you must do whatever she says happily. If you don't do what she says with a smile, you'll die.
That's scary.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet.
It's 7 a.m., bro. It's too early for this.
Uh-oh. Chad wasn't happy and you know it.
Chad.
Brittany, are you okay? I know Chad was your boyfriend.
If you're happy and you know it, cut your hair.
I love cutting my hair. So happy, so happy.
No, my beautiful hair.
Aw, Brittany wasn't happy and you know it.
If you're happy and you know it, push someone down the stairs. If you're happy and you know it, push someone down the stairs.
Hello, Brianna.
Principal Stevens, you can go down the stairs first.
How kind of you.
Principal Stevens? Principal Stevens! I think I killed him.
If you're happy and you know it, say hooray.
Hooray!
Are you okay? You look worried.
My boyfriend is not going to be happy with me. I killed his dad.
Principal Stevens?
How could you? You killed my dad?
Babe, wait. Please just listen to me. I didn't have a choice. I got a happy and you know it to push someone down the stairs. I didn't know he'd die.
Why would you choose my dad?
If you're happy and you know it, break up with your boyfriend.
Babe, we have to break up.
You just got a happy and you know it, didn't you? That's funny. I just got one to kill you.
Jake, you wouldn't actually do it, right? You wouldn't kill me.
I would. Happily.
Bree Bree, where are you? If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Found you. This is for my dad.
Jake?
Uh-oh, Jake took too long to complete his happy and you know it.
Jake, are you still alive?
Not for much longer. I'm so cold.
Here, take this sweater. You gave it to me. You should have it back anyways. I really did love you, Jake.
I love you.
If you're happy and you know it, kill your teacher with this apple.
Apple?
Look in your pocket. If you're happy and you know it, kill your teacher with this apple.
Apple?
Look in your pocket.
Miss Applewood, I got you an apple because you're my favorite teacher. Are you hungry?
Thank you. You can just leave it on the desk, Brianna.
Miss Applewood, you've been working really hard. You should really take a bite.
Okay, I will. I am a little hungry. It's actually pretty... Where's Miss Applewood? Class started 10 minutes ago.
If she's not here in 15 minutes, legally we can leave.
If you're happy and you know it, throw your pen at Eugene.
Ow! Why would you...
Is it just me, or are we getting a lot more happy and you know it's recently?
I'm not. I've only gotten one today. Brianna, you know if you're getting a lot of happy and you know it means they're trying to eliminate you, right?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, put your hands in the air.
Principal Stevens, you're alive?
If you're happy and you know it, kill your teacher with this apple.
Apple?
Look in your pocket.
Miss Applewood, I got you an apple because you're my favorite teacher. Are you hungry?
Thank you. You can just leave it on the desk, Brianna.
Miss Applewood, you've been working really hard. You should really take a bite.
Okay, I will. I am a little hungry. It's actually pretty... Where's Miss Applewood? Class started 10 minutes ago.
If she's not here in 15 minutes, legally we can leave.
If you're happy and you know it, throw your pen at Eugene.
Ow! Why would you...
Is it just me, or are we getting a lot more happy and you know it's recently?
I'm not. I've only gotten one today. Brianna, you know if you're getting a lot of happy and you know it means they're trying to eliminate you, right?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, put your hands in the air.
Principal Stevens, you're alive?